Welcome back to our X Factor Monday Night Live Decider. Coming up in the show, Kesha is performing. But right now, we're going to hear about the song which the winner of X Factor will record for Sony Music. It was written by the guys who created hits for Delta Goodrum, Katy Perry, Josh Groban and Timbaland, among others, including the UK X Factor judge, Cheryl Cole. The judges took to the studios with the writers and a producer, Klaus D, to record four different versions of the song tailored to the talents of our final four. So check this out.
The winner's single is going to be absolutely huge.
Recording your first single for any artist is like the biggest milestone.
It was so weird first, like, walking into, you know, the Sony studio. It's like a massive dream come true.
Sally's version of the winner's single is exactly who she is. It's a modern rock record.
Hopefully, I get to release it, because I want to hear it on the radio.
The song has a really good sound. It's really, really suited to my voice. Somewhere in the
world tonight. Andrew obviously has this very unique tone. He comes from a bit of a jazzy pop sort of place, and I wanted to make a record with him. Somewhere along the lines of a James Morrison meets Michael Bublé. I think we did that.
I just want to be able to sing it on the finale.
Yeah, I'm really excited. Thank you, Klaus.
This song for me is a very sophisticated winner's single. It's a huge song and perfect for the girls.
The winner's single, my goodness, we loved it when we first heard it. Somewhere in the world tonight,
everything's alright. Mahogany's version of the winner's single is a lot different just by the sheer nature of who they are.
We really hope we can make it to the end so we can sing it to everyone.
With Alex, I need to focus on who he is as an artist, his voice, his sound, to mold the record for him as a rock star.
It's gonna be a cross between Coldplay meets U2.
It would be a great honor to sing that song in the grand final.
It's really exciting and a privilege to be here and get delivered some of the best talent that Australia has to offer to make records with. I mean, you know, you don't see it every day.
Thank you very much, Klaus D, for helping out there. Now, judges, you actually were in the recording booth with your contestants this week. Yeah. Do any of you want to say anything about it? How was it for you guys?
It was great to see them, you know, in that environment, actually recording a track. You know, they've been up here every week performing, but to actually be recording a song that could be a number one single here in Australia in a couple of weeks is so exciting. And you know, all the versions are so different. You know, there's an R&B version, there's a bit more of a rock version, there's a, you know, a Timberland stuff. I mean, it's really exciting, it's very cool.
Klaus was great, it was really good working with him. Sally had, she was in her element.
Excellent. I'm sure it was a lot of fun, guys, yeah?
Absolutely, you know. Watching Mahogany in the studio was great. You know, they, I mean, I've obviously had a lot to do with the girls and seeing them in their element. It's unreal.
All right.
Yeah, we heard
well, only
it.
One winner's single will be released, and as I said, their life will change for that winner.